Hello, I'm Ohanide Deborah Sandra. I'm 21 years old and I'm contesting for Miss Iconic Queen Nigeria. I'm here to talk about Omotola Geladeen Ekaide as the most influential woman in Nigeria.
Omotola Geladeen Ekaide is an actress, a singer, and a philanthropist. She's a native of Ondo State but was born in Lagos. She came from a family of five. She was born on 7th February 1978. Omotola Geladeen is married to Captain Matthew Ekaide with four children. Her first movie was Venom of Justice in 1995, followed by Mortal Inheritance, Games Women Play, Blood Sisters. She has featured in over 300 Nigerian movies. Omotola was the youngest person to win the Delma Movie Awards, Best Awards in 1997. In 2005, she won the Best Supporting Actress during the African Movie Academy Awards. She became a United Nations World Food Programme Ambassador in 2005. In 2012, she launched her reality show named The Real Me. In 2013, she made it to Time magazine as one of the most 100 influential people in the world. In 2014, she was honored with the national prestigious title by the Nigerian government.
Especially women, it is important to love yourself. There is nothing selfish about loving yourself. We have been told many times that when you love yourself, it is selfish and you are uncaring and you're this and you're that. It's not true. They're all lies. If you don't love yourself, you can never love someone else.
Omotola supported organizations such as Tales Odi to empower youths and young women in the society. Omosexy is known as the fierce human rights campaigner, and her philanthropy efforts are centered on her NGO project called the Omotola Youth Empowerment Programme. The undertaking brought hundreds of youths together for empowerment work and convention. Omotola has ventured into quite a number of interests. She released a couple of music albums, with recent ones featuring international stars like Bobby Valentino. She has always loved singing. She has amassed well over 40 local and international awards. She is immovable, insurmountable, and an amazing woman, beauty with brains, hardworking, and takes good care of her family, especially her children, in a good manner despite her busy life. And that is the type of life I, Ohanenje Deborah, would love to emulate. Thank you.